Hey guys, I am in full spectrum mode because I literally have to set it up in full spectrum mode before I, start a video where I literally cannot change it at all. So yeah, I wanted to try to show you guys the cross real quick. It is actually like 10 o'clock in the morning. So I don't know if you can actually see it, but it is. Oh yeah, you can. You can definitely see it. That little thing right there, you can barely tell. But that is a cross right there. That literally one day just I made a little, I have anointing oil, and I put a little cross right on the wood down here. That's all I did. And then about 3, maybe 4 hours later, it was later on that day, I came in to feed the cat, because the cat's food is in there. And, sorry, that was our male person. Melody. But, anyways, yeah, I put that cross down on the wood with the anointing oil, and a couple hours, it was later on that day, I came in to feed the cat because, again, the cat's bathroom is, or, you know, food is right in there, and the bathroom's right in there. And, it kind of caught me off guard because I flipped the light on. It was dark outside, so I flipped the light on, and I kind of looked over at the mirror, and there was a cross there. And I freaked out. I asked my fiance, Ashley, if she did it, and she said no. She's afraid to touch the damn thing, and again, I know I didn't draw it on the top there, so how the fuck did it show up? But, yeah, it was a little bit freaky. That's been, you know, basically the main shit going on. But I am getting ready to leave. I'm going to put the camera up right next to the mirror. Yes, it is in broad daylight, but I'm going to do it anyways. Ashley's going to be home. I'm going to be gone for probably a little over an hour. So, yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah. I downloaded a Ouija board game on my cell phone. Because apparently, I heard of a story about a bunch of people from like Mexico or Spain or something like that that did that, and they ended up getting like possessed and all that crazy bullshit. So later on, I'm going to maybe come in here and see, you know, if I can get anything, if it works or not. So, but yeah, so anyways, I'm leaving. I'll see y'all in, you know, an hour or so.
this film.